Why is that?
I wanted to catch a spark.
Welcome back to my channel. This is Love. I hope you are fine. In a complete unknown trailer to 2024, Timothée Chalamet fully embodies the enigmatic and iconic Bob Dylan, capturing the whirlwind essence of a young man on the brink of changing the music world forever. Set against the backdrop of the 1960s, the trailer immerses us in the cultural revolution that Dylan's music both reflected and fueled. Every frame is drenched in nostalgia, from smoke-filled cafes to crowded protests, as Chalamet's Dylan navigates his meteoric rise with an undeniable charisma that is both vulnerable and rebellious. The trailer opens with Dylan, acoustic guitar in hand, strumming the first few chords of a song that would soon become legendary. His soft, raspy voice echoes over scenes of a restless America, youthful idealism mixed with deep societal fractures. Chalamet portrays Dylan with a quiet intensity, his gaze often distant, as if he's already 10 steps ahead of the world around him. As he steps into the limelight, visually, the film echoes Dylan's music, raw, poetic, and often unpredictable. From the golden hues of Woodstock fields to the gritty streets of New York, each shot feels like a carefully curated memory. As Dylan transitions from folk hero to electric rock pioneer, the trailer crescendos with scenes of controversy, boos from the crowd as he plugs in his guitar, but also the undeniable power of an artist pushing against the boundaries of what's expected. How does it feel? Dylan's voice rings out over the final moments of the trailer, as Chalamet's silhouette walks alone, guitar slung over his shoulder, a figure both familiar and unknowable. It's a haunting reflection on fame, art, and the cost of staying true to oneself, promising a film that dives deep into the heart of one of music's most mysterious and influential figures. Love you, bye. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.